Alright, let's see what the dealio with this weird cult is.
Your apple's favor, friend. The cool ways to the sea. Smooth sailing.
Choose the correct offering, huh? Good. I don't know which offering is the right one. Do I look like I know? Herbs, scrolls. But I'm gonna go with bones. I don't know why I pressed that button. Oh, you're not who I'm looking for. Thank you. Ah. Here we go. Is that why you were in that little hidey hole? Because you were hiding from the bees? I bet you I get extra points getting her. Probably in that cave, which is weird because they were tired. Whoa, I didn't expect to be attacked by that many bees. This is my opportunity to have a bee for a pet. Why just tame a regular bee? You and I can get a queen. Yes! I have the queen! Where is everybody?
Don't get many travelers here. Even rotten crops regrow. This land is cursed.
And do I have to rescue him again? I already rescued him once from the bees. Now I gotta rescue him from crazy cult. Yeah, he runs fast.
To what do I owe the pleasure? Best of luck.
Looks like there's more to do, but that's on the other side of the mountains, and I have no way to get to the other side of the mountains right now because I can't fly. So I guess we'll just go back to over here, continue on with the main story, I guess. That's the only thing we can do right now.
You mind your business, and I'll mind mine.
Because like I said, they see this is exclamation marks over here, but that's on the other side of the mountain, so I have no means to get on the other side of the mountain unless I can fly. And I can't fly right now. I mean, I'm sure there's some kind of path I can take that'll take me through the mountains, but I ain't gonna risk it. Take that bridge up there. Mm-hmm. try to stick to the road as much as possible. You don't get jumped by the road as you would be wandered off. Oh no, a graveyard. You know what that means. Zombies! See one. Enchanted spirit or a rage spirit. I figured since they were standing right next to each other, the other one would eventually join the fray. And I see a chest on the map. Chest. Yeah, you were. In memory of those lost. Anchor is actually quite fitting for this, for Cartier, because Cartier is all about ships. I just remembered that I leveled up. Oh, alright, 1 point each. Focus is better, reduces the remaining cooldown. Okay, that sounds a good idea. Reducing the cooldown, that's a good idea. And that. I would like to tame that birdie, but unfortunately, I don't have any more room. I can't tame any more armor. At least I don't think so. Nope, all three slots are full. It's a shame, that seemed like a really nice bird. I don't think I have a bird yet.
Fancy a cuppa? You're always to the same.
This is just me. Did you guys see that little kid? There's another witch! Cursing another land.
State your business. Dabble not in the affairs of witches.
You are quite welcome. Hero of the day, setting souls free. Now you see this right here, this red spot right here. This has to do with this right here. Was talking to somebody. Did you have to interrupt me, you silly flower? Anyway, as I was saying, it has to do with this, the other archaeology. And if you somebody knows, you get into the area. And somebody used this survey. And it gives this. And you see that dot, that light right there? That means yellow, that means we're close, but not quite there. And the green means you're getting closer, and you're almost there. And in whichever direction the telescope is pointing, that's the direction you have to go. And you see the shovel above your head? That means that you found it.
I need to get closer.
And keep looking for these until this bar, this progress bar, is filled all the way up. Now, it's red like this, that means it's pretty far away in that direction. Getting closer. And see, this one right here is the one highlighted because that's the one I'm getting parts for. Let those two squabble. I don't know what they're squabbling about, but it's none of my business. If I bring up this, it's at 32 out of 35, which means I need 3 more parts in order to make that artifact. I was given 9. Okay, so now that I have 41 out of 35. So I click on the artifact, and when this bar right here is solved, filled up, you hit solve, it creates the artifact. Now I know that's not how alkalology works in real life, but that's just the way it works in this game. If I were to look at it again, it's 6 out of 35, but often it's increases. We'll go for, it's 35 now, but eventually it'll like change to, I don't know, 60 or 70 or something like that. I'm gonna keep doing this until I get all the artifacts in the area. Should be just one more. I didn't expect to be attacked from behind. Where's that? There it is. I didn't see the fish. I see now I have 37 out of 35, so I collect another artifact. However, look at this. Now it says 2 out of 50. So it's not 35 in it parts that I have to find now. For the next one, it's 50 instead. Also, I got some more heirlooms too. And because of that, when you unlock 35 heirlooms, you buy 35 heirlooms, you get to unlock another mount, which is, if I can find it. Where are you? Oh, damn it, I can't find it. And I'm being attacked while I'm looking at that menu. So maybe I should get away from the area. Around here somewhere. Oh yeah. Oh, there's this one right here. I thought I had it added to my inventory. This mount right here. Yeah, when you buy 35 heirlooms, you get this motorcycle. It actually comes with a driver. You can actually use this because it comes with a driver. You can use this before you have the ability to be able to ride a mount.
My life for the cavern.
So if you're below the levels of 10, you can use this. Because technically you're not driving it, you're just riding it.